What's up, Fit Fam? We are back. So, we actually just finished up our first competition. I know I left off my vlog series with just starting peak week. Unfortunately, peak week kind of took my brain capabilities and kind of threw it aside. So, I didn't really get to do too much vlogging. I didn't get to do too much editing of all the footage I captured during peak week, but I do want to catch you guys up on what occurred during peak week and what occurred during my first NPC show. So let's watch this little montage I put together for you guys so you guys can see how I did. Big things coming up. Hope you guys enjoy. Oh wait, are you peeping the yeah. Sweater, Doobie Fitness. You like it? You digging that, right? Yeah. Check this out. Boom.
Look at that. Can you see it? Yep.
No, we're not selling merch yet. We're not that big. We're not that cool. But check this out. What's up, Fit Fam? All right, so we're gonna head to the grocery store to grab a few things for this peak week. Diet's gonna be pretty simple as far as keeping it. Kinda wanna throw in some fish. I'm hoping I can find some like good white fish, maybe some tilapia, something like that for dinner tonight. Cause I'm kinda sick of ground turkey. Get some breakfast, more egg whites and stuff like that. Anyways, we're going to the grocery store. Just tag along, it's gonna be fun. What's up, Fit Fam? So, today's Tuesday. We're another day closer. It's actually Halloween. So it's October 31st. Happy Halloween. We're another day closer into our peak week. And right now, we're just gonna eat some breakfast, per usual. Got breakfast cooked up. It's nice to be able to cook it fresh and not have to eat it out of a container. We got 2 packets of apple cinnamon, low sugar oatmeal going on in there with some almond and cashew nut milk. You had a cup of egg whites with 2 whole eggs and 3 rashers of chicken bacon. And of course, we are chugging down our water because we took our Expel in the morning. Ignore the cake and all that stuff. That's not me, I promise. But anyways, before we eat this, I want to go ahead and do a quick physique check because we haven't seen physique yet. And I want you guys to see the difference between when I'm still kind of flat and when I start to fill out and, you know, start to get show ready. So I'll show you guys, do a physique check. We'll check some weight. Let's do that before we eat.
I can show you how to fit an M in a duffel. Show you how to fit 100 bags in a duffel. Went and bought a demon nigga just to burn rubber. Bitch, you bad as fuck, I might just hit you with no rubber. On that slaughter gang shit, bitch, we knife talking. Nigga, I ain't making no diss songs, we be white chalking. All my niggas dogs and we like to bite on it. Glock 34-5 with the mic on it. Going crazy, niggas think I need a sight on it. If I can't finesse a mama,
yeah, man, so that's physique pretty much for physique check. Feeling pretty good. Don't look too bad. Kind of flat still, so you see I'm still kind of a little flat. Not much in the definition. So, be filling up hopefully. Let's jump on the scale.
Yeah, five, five, gang, turn you to a candlelight. Bitch boy, I'm a mobster, shrimp and my pasta. Jamaican, dun, 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 hang round the shotas.
What's up, Fit Fam? It's Wednesday. Your boy's feeling great. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning. We're about to go hit some fasty cardio at BSC in Dorchester. Yo, man, I'm feeling great. Maybe because I'm getting cars back, I feel this great. But, like, I feel like we're getting to the finish line. I can see the vision. I can see the end. And I'm like, yeah. You know, like, when you're, like, running, like a marathon or running, like, long distances and you finally, like, see the finish line? That's how I feel like I'm getting to. So I'm using that win right now to carry me through. I decided to do some AM fasted cardio before some breakfast. So let's go ahead and bang that out so we can get some food in our system afterwards. Later on, we'll be back to hit some shoulders and arms today, because I really want to hit those before we are done training for the week, because Wednesday we're wrapping up. Tomorrow I might just come in and do some cardio, but we are done weight training until Saturday, where we're just basically gonna be getting a pump. So again, peak week, baby, this is it. This is the final grind, final push. This is what we're doing, man. This is what we have worked up to. I'll give you guys a physique update as well for this day, and we'll see if there's any changes. We took our expel, we're drinking some BCAAs before we go in, not before we go in, during our workout. And what we will be doing for our cardio will be, so what the plan is to basically do 30 minutes on the Stairmaster, 15 minutes incline on a treadmill at about 3 and 3.5 pace. So that's usually about 17 minutes pace for a mile. But anyways, I'm gonna get this work done. Catch you back for breakfast in a minute. Boom.
I can show you how to fit an M in a duffel. Show you how to fit 100 bags in a duffel. Went and bought a demon nigga just to burn rubber. Bitch, you bad as fuck, I might just hit you with no rubber. On that slaughter gang shit, bitch, we knife talking. Nigga, I ain't making no diss songs. White chalking, all my niggas dogs, and we like a bite on it. Glock 34-5 with the mic on it. Going crazy, niggas think I need a sight on it. If I can't finesse them, I'ma put the pipe on them. Niggas pussy, they can't wait to turn.
What's up, Fit Fam? Alright, so fasted cardio session is done and out of the way. Feeling good, feeling great. Time to go get some breakfast in us. As you can see, what we did for fasted cardio was our 30 minutes on the Stairmaster, and then we ended up doing 20 minutes on incline treadmill at a 3.0, I guess, yeah, at a 3 level speed, whatever you want to call it. So we ended up doing 50 minutes total, which is good. We'll still do some more cardio later, and we're gonna go drink some water, eat some breakfast, and vibe out. Peace.
Wonder bread, man, make your bitch big crumb. Yeah, out of my pocket, flooded, got my wrist numb. Link, better hit speed.
So here's the breakfast, guys. We got 60 grams of oatmeal, 2 ounces of smoked salmon, which is great, a cup of egg whites and one whole egg, and some reduced sugar ketchup. So we're gonna munch on that after our cardio, take a shower, we'll do a physique check after that, and Lego. Alright guys, so let's get a look at ourselves physique wise on Wednesday. So I'm going to go ahead and put this down and do some poses for you guys and check out the current physique. Currently feel really flat, like 2 days out and I'm like really flat, which I don't get. Yeah, it's weird. It's trusting the process,
KKK, cause my chopper hate niggas. Hang around a lot of gang banging ass niggas. Crip blood, blue or red, but you bang niggas. talking, nigga, not me. Do a lot of walking, nigga, that's me. Finna open up a morgue, got his damn beef. Chopper with the sword, Game of Thrones, 223. Max side, T-Tay down the road, finna max side. Late night, pulling in apartments out of scrap side. Scrap side, made the wrong move, get clapped, die. Don't you think I'm slipping just because a nigga rap? Not a hoodie man, I'm the boogie man.
That's the physique right now. I jump on the scale to check my weight in a second. But one other thing that I want to mention that I've been doing, because on Friday we're going to be doing our tanning. I've had to basically... So now every day for a while I've been exfoliating. Just kind of using this apricot scrub to kind of exfoliate my body, because we're going to be tanning, and for the tan, the pro tan to actually apply and stick properly, it's good to have your skin exfoliated. I kind of wish I knew exfoliating was a good thing, the difference that I feel between after exfoliating and not exfoliating, it's pretty much night and day. So exfoliating, I do have to basically shave everything before Friday, because Friday's when we get in the tan. So we'll go ahead and do that at some point in time. We'll have our entire body shaved. I'm actually using Nair. Shoulder's the easiest route to go, so that's what I'm doing. Probably do that tomorrow. And yeah, besides that, get my hair cut on Friday, tomorrow too, so that I don't look like a bum, and we'll pretty much be ready for showtime, guys. Friday, get spray tanned, get looking dark and whatnot. Saturday, wake up, have them tan, touch some things up, and hey, we're good to go. So I'm gonna jump in the shower, do a thing. Just want to give you guys one second. Let me give you guys the weigh in too. Which I don't know if I should be alarmed at this point, because it seems like my weight's been going up. I'm kind of alarmed. It's only 192. To make Sage a classic, I need to be, 191? I don't know what's going on, guys. I feel like I'm retaining water. I'm not... I don't know. We're going to just keep going. Trust the system. Trust the process. Blah, blah, blah. You know? Fuck. Alright guys, so it's about 4:30 right now. I'm eating my lunch, which is just basically chicken, brown basmati rice, and kidney beans with a little bit of salsa, to kind of give it and a little bit of salsa and some just a dab of sour cream to give it that creamy chipotle type taste. Gonna eat this up and head to the gym and go work out with the boys. What up, Fit Fam? We in Bayshore Athletic Club, getting our last actual lifting day in. Got the whole crew with us today. I'm working on some shoulders. Kinda wanna work some arms, but I don't think that's gonna happen. We got our boy Tony Guns in the house. The man with all the plan, Carlos in the crib too. We got our girl Danielle out here flexing as well. The whole crew's here doing our thing, bro. 2 days out, man. Grind time. Let's go.
Fucking arms on this guy.
All right, Fit Fam. So for dinner, kind of already halfway into it, but just wanted to put this on camera to show you guys what I'm eating for dinner. I have 8 ounces of ground turkey with a sweet potato, 4 ounces of cod with green beans. And that's basically our last meal for the day. So, wrapping that up after doing shoulders today, gym, and doing 40 minutes of cardio. Wake up tomorrow and go and hit some, tomorrow go hit some fast cardio in the morning and pretty much wrap it up from there. All set. Where's the money?
Tired and hungry, heading into my last fasted cardio session for this competition.
Thank God,
seriously. So Thursday, we're gonna do some fasted cardio. Later on, we'll meet up again. We'll do some sauna and some posing, and that'll pretty much wrap up today. It's getting easier.
And I'm dangerous here. Yeah. Smith and West here. Yeah. And it's dangerous here. Yeah. Brand new RAR here. Yeah. I'm finna paint it, yeah. She took a Xan, yeah. Then she fainted, yeah. I'm front of gutter, yeah. Ain't no changing, yeah. Front of gutter, yeah. Rap save me.
What is up, Fit Fam? So we just finished up our 1 hour cardio session, fasted in the morning, me and my boy Tony Guns. So we're done with that, feeling tired, feeling hungry. Gonna go home and take a shower. Exfoliate. I actually have to nair and shave every part of my body as well today. So we're gonna go do that as well before eating breakfast. And then we'll go ahead, cook up a nice breakfast, eat, kind of chill, relax, unwind. And then later on in the afternoon, we're gonna meet up with Tony again at another gym that has a sauna. We're gonna hit the sauna for like an hour. And then we're gonna do some posing as well, get our posing and our routine down pat. So guys, we're getting really close. Everything is coming down to just fine tuning and making sure everything is like on point. So guys, it's getting exciting, it's getting real. Thank you guys for sticking through this journey. Hope you guys enjoy the content being put up. Let's go take a shower and get some food. All right, Fit Fam, so I am currently about to go hop in the shower. I also have to, when I'm in the shower, I also have to make sure I exfoliate, and I actually have to shave everything. So my arm, which isn't very hairy, I don't know if you can see that. I'm not a very hairy person in general, so it isn't very hairy, which isn't bad. I don't have any chest hair, so I'm not like a hairy person at all. So I don't really have much going on there, but I have to do that. I have to shave my pits. I gotta shave my legs and all that, and I'm gonna just end up nairing it. Nair that shit, that lotion that you just put on your arm and just rub off. And yeah, so I'm gonna have to do that. I guess it's gonna be interesting because I never really exfoliated. Exfoliating is good for your skin, probably something I should start doing, you know. But yeah, before we do that, let's do a physique check and a weigh-in. Alright, so physique check. Still fasted, haven't eaten yet. Pretty flat. Right now, no real pump going. We did cardio this morning. Haven't eaten, still fasted. What we got? 189.8. All right. that's our weigh-in. That's our That is our physique update, and I'm gonna go take a shower, shave, exfoliate, and eat some breakfast. Peace. Alright folks, what's good? So we're all shaved up, looking smooth and silky like a baby's bottom. Yo, shaving your armpits is like one of the hardest things in the world to do. yeah, so we're all shaved up, getting ready to go hit the sauna. But I gotta eat breakfast first. Starving, it's like 1 o'clock, I haven't eaten yet. So what we got here is, again, our cup of egg whites with 2 whole eggs, 2 ounces of smoked salmon, and a half cup/80 grams of oats, dry oats with some protein soak, protein nut milk, some ground cinnamon and nutmeg. Yeah, nut milk is what I meant to say before. So, I'm gonna eat all this up, get ready, hit the road, and go hit some sauna, sweat the rest of this out, drink more of my water. I'm allotted a gallon and a half today, so I'll drink that up pretty easily. Yeah, that's generally about it. About to chow down. Alright, Fit Fam, so I just quickly made some dinner. I still have to make asparagus for later tonight, but this is almost 3 pounds of ground beef. This is almost about 3 pounds of ground turkey cooked up. I'm getting ready to just eat my second meal of the day, I'm fucking starving, which is why I can't eat. I am starving, which is why I cannot eat, go ahead and cook that asparagus. I'm like, need to eat now. This is a half cup of brown basmati rice, half cup of black beans, 7 ounces of chicken, some salsa, some cheese, some non-dairy cheese, and some guacamole. Yep, so that's pretty much it right there. What's up, Fit Fam? It's Friday, guys. That means we are 1 day away from showtime. 1 day away from getting on stage and showing all this off. Still feeling kind of flat, not gonna lie. Feel like I'm not as popped as I was. We'll do a quick physique check. Breakfast per usual, so need to get a haircut. We got cup of egg whites, 3 rashers of bacon, and we're doing 80 grams of oatmeal. So that's gonna be right here. So we got that going on. Yeah, and that's basically it for breakfast. Gonna eat that, go ahead and do some laundry real quick. After we do some laundry, we'll get our hair cut, clean, and then from there, we'll go get tan. So, yeah, those are the major things for today. Haircut and tan. Maybe do some light posing with our girl Sass. Till then, Lego. I forgot to mention, we're still taking the Expel. And for today, my water consumption limit is this 1 gallon, and at 8 p.m., we're at a total cutoff. So after 8 p.m., no more water until after the show, except for like just sips here and there to get you throughout the day. But other than that, no more water. So, should be fun.
All right, Fit Fam. So we just finished up getting our hair cut for the competition. I think we're looking pretty good, if you don't ask me. Yeah, man, it's pretty cool. Everyone's pretty supportive as far as Showtime. Wish me good luck. It's cool, man. It's cool. I love it. It's kind of also built to bring a sense of community into it. What's up, Fit Fam? So, currently at the Hyatt Hotel, about to go and get our tan on. It's the first time I've ever had to be spray tanned or anything like that, so it should be pretty interesting. We are using the pro tan from the show that the show provides, so that should make it a little easier for us. Lego.
Yeah, it's crazy how different this like makes you look. What's up, Fit Fam? So, we're wrapping up our Friday. Just finished up some dinner. Came back from getting my pro tan. So, looking a little pretty tan. You probably can't see it. Yeah, man, I feel really sticky right now. I'm just sticky. And it's weird just because it's just weird knowing that I have this stuff on my body and I'm not supposed to be moving or in certain ways. But yeah, tomorrow's a show. 7 a.m. Weigh-ins. Pre-judging starts at 11. Probably won't get on stage till about like 12-ish or something like that, 12 to 1 o'clock. So I did stop at Applebee's today. Unfortunately, met up with my coach before eating dinner, just so he can kind of get a look at me with my tan on and everything. Get a final scale. I am weighing a little heavy. Right now, something that I gotta look into my diet that's causing me to hold either water or just like put on weight. And it's been happening the past couple of days, this whole entire week. It's weird. So it's something that I definitely want to be able to fine tune and figure out what's causing that little bloat or whatever it is. But right now I weighed in about 190. 195, which means I'm about 3 pounds away from where I need to be, because for my height, for classic physique, the weight limit is 192, so you can't come in over 192 pounds. I'm about 195, so that's about 3 pounds, which 3 pounds isn't too big of a deal, because 3 pounds is something you can lose. Water weight, just pissing out. Right now we've stopped drinking water, so there's no more water being consumed between now and in the show. The only thing that we'll be able to do will be to just kind of get little licks of water here and there to basically kind of keep our palate quenched. Besides that, just clean carbs and just ensuring that we kind of come in lean, come in feeling good. But yeah, man, it's been a long, long journey. It's been a long week. Took this whole entire week off from work, but I still feel like I've been basically working all week. But we're almost at that grind, almost at that finish line. And yeah, man, I just can't wait to see what the final result ends up being. Whether it be we place and we end up with a trophy, or we get on stage and we don't place. Either way, it's been a great experience. It's been an awesome challenge at this point. Just like in my own head, like I'm trying to like put words to this process. And it just doesn't, I can't formulate it, because I'm excited, I'm nervous, I'm relieved that this is finally over, but I'm also, like, beating myself up, going, yo, like, if I did this, or if I kind of watched this a little bit more, where could I have been? But I'm excited for the off season. I'm excited to start training again, to put on more mass, see if we can hit some new goals, set some new PRs, and, you know, move forward. This is just going to be the ground level, guys. The ground level is here, and everything that we do from now on is just going to be to improve and kind of just be better for our next show. I mean, this is also just our first show. We do have another natural bodybuilding show that's coming up in 2 weeks. So after this show, I'm going to basically have Saturday night, and Sunday morning to kind of pick out and do what I got to do. But come Sunday night, Monday morning, we're back on the fasted cardio, two-a-days, working out, low calories. We're basically doing it all. So it's back to that grind again for another whole entire week, and we'll probably even be depleting into our peak week because of how we're going to be consuming food now. But yeah, so we still have about 2 weeks left of this grind to go. And I personally think because of the experience I have now, I think I'm going to look better for that show than I will for this show, but we'll keep that aside for another day. But other than that, let's go eat some food and then we'll go rest up. I do want to catch a little bit of this Celtics OKC game before I go to bed, because Celtics, yo, we about to go hit that 7-game winning streak. And we're not losing to OKC. Sorry, Russ. Sorry, Carmelo Anthony and Paul George. We're taking this W. Taking this W. Marching into OKC, into your home, and we're going to take that win. So let's go, Celtics. And let's do what we got to do tomorrow, guys. It's the final day. It's the final day. It's the final night. It's showtime. Let's do what we got to do. And again, I just want to thank everybody out there who's watching this video, everyone out there who's subscribed. If you've hit that notification button, if you haven't, go ahead and do that, because that's how you're going to know when we upload some new videos. Like we always say, there's no excuse not to be fit. To be fit, do be fit. Peace.
Try my Wu-Tang style. Bring the motherfucking ruckus. Bring the motherfucking ruckus. Bring the motherfucking ruckus. Ghost face, catch the blast of a hype verse. My Glock.